It is the greatest fortune of our life to have been able to become your students, to receive your guidance, and to belong to your beloved community. You are our teacher, and you have taught and nurtured us with boundless love, patience, and care. The dewdrops of your compassionate nectar have refreshed our thirst. You have been the torch guiding us through the forest of confusion, the hand reaching out to us when we fall, the ladder rescuing us from our darkest moments. You have given us a path to walk so that we no longer have anything to fear. You have offered us the most profound teachings and so many practices to realize those teachings in our daily life. You have transmitted to us the precepts, renewed and reinvigorated. You have trained us in a new kind of Buddhism that can serve the world and help respond to the suffering and difficulties of our time. And you have built a healthy and happy community for us to take refuge in, and a vibrant monastic culture to nourish and support us on our way. Beloved Thay, your deep bodhicitta, which began in the heart of a little child from central Vietnam, has grown to be a vast force of action across east and west. You met your hermit at the well. You saw the kind of Zen master you wanted to become. You had a dream, and dear Thay, you have realized that dream. foundation you have built step by step.
Thank you. Thank you. making use of sheep to ensure that we can change our health and our trust system and our understanding of the deal. They are confrontation of unknown coming and going in the room.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.